health bill a corporate issue? Yes, we agree that health is in the corporate legislative list. The data I presented here show that the federal government budgeted or proposes to budget 21 point something billion naira for MNCH. I will say, if we have to share the balance that should make up what is required for MNCH in 2017 in Nigeria, that it will amount to 23 point something billion naira per state. And I quickly added that if we know that some states, their capital budgets are not even more than that 23 million billion naira, how can we expect that the state will hand over everything, the core capital budget, to MNCH? It's not possible. So we are not ignorant of the fact that maternal and child health belongs to both the federal and the state. But it's just that the proportion that is going to the state is quite too high for them to get. Thank you.
I think the question